The title of the talk is Feeding Humanity in the 21st Century in the Face of Climate Change. And what I will try to address is, one, the fact that living in this world in the 21st century, with all the knowledge and the resources that are available to us, there are still far too many hungry people around the world. And secondly, we would like to talk about the effects of some of these strong headwinds, challenges that are coming at us that are going to alter the way we produce and consume food in the future. Among those is important is climate change, and another one that is arriving is very strongly is the effect of urbanization, increasing income, that are changing the diets of people, again contributing to how much we may be able to, we may want to produce, but also nutritional changes that are arising, the triple threat of nutritional problems, overnutrition, undernutrition, hidden nutrition, we have micronutrient deficiency and so on. All of these contribute to a new, to demanding or asking us to envision a new food system for the world. And I will make these comments as conversation starter and hope to get in a dialogue with the audience. I'm a member of the UN Science Advisory Board, several others, about 30 people, 26, 30 people, I think I don't recall. And so I am on a group that is working on food security and naturally, and then I work with with several other people. And I'm also involved in a group that is putting together the knowledge base on indigenous knowledge around the world, how that might contribute to informing policy as well. Beyond that, we get updates on events and activities that are being on the forum that makes decisions, and we are aware of that, and we try to provide input into the system that way as well.